the camera.
I don't want Larry's
No,
pee-pee.
I didn't say... And Tom, remember when you said Jen has big thighs and you thought that your car
what
was...
What are you talking about?
You thought you...
I'll fucking break the fit.
You thought your seats were going to fold over because you thought...
I never,
you said,
stop telling... Put the camera down.
I'm in the cherry red one.
You guys are in McDonald's and look, we have no life because there's nobody else. No, she left already. Otherwise I would have and get arrested.
So why would you say something like that, Tom? You also said Jen worked at McDonald's and everybody worked at McDonald's is fat, so I can't, you know.
No, that's not what happened. Mike here was like,
everybody who worked at McDonald's. Except Jen.
Tom jumped in and said, oh, you're making fun of Jen. So you know what? I think of it in the way that, now he was not the wrong one, he was, because Tom right there is Tom.
Yes.
He was the one who interpreted that Jen, you know, that Jen might be.
That Jen might be what? Hey Tom, alright, wait, well, last question, Tom.
No.
Do you want Larry to have your pee-pee?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Say it without smiling.
Get that thing down.
Look, go ahead. Do you want, it's like a lie detector test. Do you want Larry to have your pee-pee?
No. Do it to him.
Do you want Larry to have your pee-pee?
No, I don't want Larry.
Yes, you do.
See? Come on.
Smile with his
egg. Mike left him watching anybody.
Anyway, come on, Tommy. You want Larry to have your pee-pee, don't you?
You want my burger, don't you?
You want Larry to have your pee-pee?
No, I do not.
You guys should make a cute couple.
Mm-hmm.